when your personality is terrorized by the fears, insecurities, stop taking action. Learn to sit and complete with your fears and insecurities. You will manifest Durga Shakti, Paramashiva Shakti in your life. When the lust attacks your identity and sexually terrorizes you by making you sexually horny, don't react, respond. Don't even attack your lust with fear. No. Sit in Paramashanta and complete. See how the lust changes your identity, your personality, your ability to think, your ability to cognize, your ability to function in your life. Do completion and study that. You will manifest Lakshmi, Paramashiva's wealth. These three royal secrets are the way to manifest Paramashiva Jnana, Mahasaraswati, Paramashiva Shakti, Mahadurga, Paramashiva's wealth, Mahalakshmi. You will manifest Paramashiva Vibhutis, glories of Paramashiva. If you make this powerful conclusions as your own, as your own powerful cognitions, people come and complain to me many times, oh, if I don't eat, I feel the gas in the stomach. Gas in the stomach is a small problem. Burn the gas also with hunger. Gas in the stomach is small problem than the fat in the liver. If you overeat, if you dump food continuously whenever you feel hungry, the fat will start getting built in the liver. Fatty liver is much more serious problem than the gas in the stomach. Fat in the liver is the gaseous element. Gas in the stomach is too simple problem. A simple Ayurvedic herbs are enough to remove the gas in the stomach. I can give you simple Ayurvedic drink to remove the gas in the stomach. Tomorrow I will give you the recipe from Agamas and Ayurveda.